Another day passes as an armed robber still remains at large during this nationwide pandemic. Victims that have survived this encounter claim he's a tall male suspect armed with a Colt 45 handgun. In other news, reports of a car theft in the middle of the valley.
Hi. I'm a little lost. Do you guys sell maps here?
Yeah, it's in the corner.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Found it.
$1, please.
Okay. Oh, shit. I left my wallet in the car. I'll be right back.
Have a nice day.